Oh, okay, okay, okay. They're stabbing. Okay. Sir, drop the knife. Okay, he's got his gun out.
Just let me know.
Sir, do not move the vehicle. I will shoot you. Hey guys, Why Not Game here today. First things first, to stay updated with my latest gaming content and videos, subscribe to the channel by clicking on the red button below the video. And without further ado, we are going to just be patrolling the general area. Going across the map, doesn't really matter. We're going to get into pursuits and do some call-outs today and maybe read some plates like we are about to up ahead. And other than that, I'll see you guys when something happens. Okay guys, so right off the bat, I went ahead and just decided to randomly check this plate and it came back as a felony. Let me go ahead and honk to get them to move, because I don't want to stop here. Yep, just to the right, that's good. Okay, here we go. Let's approach the suspect. We're gonna put our hand on our holster right quick. Alright, sir. Hands where I can see him. Keep him on the wheel. 10-2. Let me go ahead and see some identification, please. Okay, so you are the guy. Driver, out of the vehicle, please. Yep, nice and easy. You're gonna be placed under arrest today.
Sir.
Don't run.
Go home, man.
Sir, I'm gonna ask you to be simple with me. Don't run. Don't run. Oh god, here we go. We got a runner. Dispatch, be advised, suspect is a black male with dreadlocks running down the highway eastbound Vinewood Boulevard. Move, people, move. I'm gonna have to go non-lethal, but I'm gonna wait until I get an actually get a good shot, because there's a crowd running with this guy. Sir, stop running. Oh, I don't want to tase somebody that didn't do anything. Here we go. Sir, hands where I can see him.
I save myself.
Get off the curb here so that way I can keep an eye on some people that are on the side of the road. Nice and easy, to the ground. To the ground, nice and easy. There you go. Nice and easy. Alright. No struggling, don't move. There we go. Let's go ahead and search the suspect. I don't know why you're running, man. All you had to do was, you know, come in nice and easy. But now you're gonna get resisting arrest tacked on. Let's go ahead and get somebody to come and pick this guy up. Okay guys, so we have just finished, as you can see, just got picked up. We've just finished, you know, cleaning everything up over there. I'm gonna go ahead and try to find some more people to arrest, and we're gonna see if we can't get a call out. Other than that, see what else is going on in the area, and we will be right back. Okay guys, so we've got a GTA straight up ahead. Somebody stole a car. So we are going to, I think it's this Dominator. Dispatch, be advised, I'm seeing eyes on a gray muscle car Dominator without a racing stripe. I'm gonna go ahead and proceed to stop the suspect. I don't know if this guy is actually, oh, he is armed. Okay, so he's not gonna pull over. Sir, pull the vehicle over, you're not getting away. Wow, this guy is really easy. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to cause an accident. Sir, pull the vehicle over. I'm not asking you again. You're not getting away from me. Alright. Hard to make this hard.
Holy.
We have an officer in need of assistance.
Ooh, he's pulling away.
And
let's go ahead and
downtown
get
Vinewood.
Air one in here. Oh, Jesus!
We are en route to
It's
cover.
Okay. We got some... We got air one out. It's gonna be fine. Sir, pull the vehicle over. I'm not asking again. Yeah, he just doesn't care. Nope. I'm not letting you go inside your house. Sir, if you continue moving the car, I will shoot you. Get out of the vehicle. Stop moving. Shoot that door closed right to the ground. There you go. Nice and easy. Don't make this complicated. This is not the night to be doing this, man. Picked the wrong night to do this. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this guy sorted out, and we'll be right back. Okay, guys, so it's rolling pretty late into the night now. We're still up here in the hills.
We've got.
I don't really expect a whole lot to be going on in this part of, Vinewood. I really don't.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
But, you never know. We're gonna go ahead and check the plate of this Duke up ahead. Dukes. Imponte
Target
Dukes.
Vehicle license plate.
Jennifer
2,
Swanson,
5,
two citations.
George,
no
X-ray,
registration.
John, 076, a traffic violation.
Officers
license
to use caution.
Pull vehicle over. I saw you driving cautiously, trying not to get the ticket, but... You don't have registration. The vehicle's not roadworthy. Hi, ma'am. My name is Why Not Game, and I work with the LSPD, part of the department up here. You know why I pulled you over? No? Okay, well, first of all, the vehicle does not have any registration. I don't know if you didn't get it registered or not, but the issue is it does not have a registration. So, I'm going to go ahead and check your identification right quick. I will be right back. Thank you so much, and sit tight. Dispatch, let me get a check on a Jennifer Swanson. Date of birth is 3-1-57. Okay, so her license is valid and she has no active warrants, but the registration is, you know, it's not roadworthy. It doesn't have registration on the vehicle, so I'm gonna go ahead and order her out of the vehicle. There you go, nice and easy. All right, ma'am, the vehicle is gonna go ahead and be impounded.
That's astonishing.
I know, right? The vehicle's gonna go ahead and be, ma'am. Okay. I don't know why she ran like that. I don't really think I need to chase her. She came back clean on the, on everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the vehicle impounded, and let her go ahead and get her jog on back home. Yeah, I didn't feel like chasing her because everything came back clean on the registration, or not on the registration. Everything came back clean on the. On the check, so I'm gonna go ahead and just get the vehicle impounded, and they'll check it out at the yard. And if there is anything illegal in the vehicle, they'll go ahead and send her a court order, or, you know, they'll send people to her house in black and white. So, all right, so this is just a routine traffic stop. I am gonna keep my door open for easier access to the car.
Good
hello,
day.
You guy. Okay, hello, hello, sir. My name is Why Not Game. I work with the Los Santos Police Department out here today. Did you know why I was stopping you? No? Okay, well, you ran the red light back there, and then you abruptly stopped afterwards as if you had seen me, and then you took off again. Thank you for pulling over, but I am going to have to get some identification. Okay, just hang tight. Dispatch, can I get a check on a John Womb? 32177, please. Okay, give me 1 second, sir. I'm gonna go ahead and check something out right quick. Dispatch, gonna get a plate check in 80HKD273.
Target license plate 80 Henry King David 273. A traffic violation.
Okay.
Officers to use caution.
Go ahead and question him right quick. Do you have anything illegal in the vehicle? No idea. Okay. Anything to drink tonight? You don't need to answer that. I respect your Fifth Amendment rights. Taking anything lately? Okay. You can't remember. That's fine. And then can I search your vehicle? You cops always take... I didn't take away your rights. I asked if I could search the vehicle. Taking away your rights would be ordering you out of the vehicle and searching it by force. Go ahead and... Warn real quick.
Next time you're going to jail.
And then we're just gonna go ahead and issue him a penalty for is it a felony penalty? No, it can't be a felony. Okay. I didn't think so. No insurance. There we go. Oh, okay. I forgot. He also failure to stop or no running a red light. There we go. Okay, well, I guess it suggests $950, 8 points, and seizure of the vehicle. So we're going to go ahead and issue him the ticket. I guess did it work? Okay, no, we're writing it up. All right, sir, so it's going to go ahead and be a $950 fine. You're going to have to sign at the bottom. It is not an admission of guilt. It is just a notification that you will be ordered to pay this. As for the vehicle, it will be repossessed, and you will be having 8 points onto your license. The court will tell you what you need to do to get everything sorted out. Other than that, you're going to have to step out, and the vehicle is going to be towed. Have a good day. Well, it's unfortunate that his vehicle had to be taken away, but that's what you get. You run red lights, and you're not supposed to, and then you act all crazy in the road. I mean, that's what happens. Okay, guys, so we ended up taking a call about a personnel with a knife up ahead. Code 99. Oh, okay, they're stabbing. Okay.
Male.
Sir, drop the knife!
We have a criminal resisting.
Don't do it, don't run.
And the GWC
don't run.
Engulfing Society.
You're like not gonna
walk. Oh my god. Let's go ahead and kick the knife away right quick. There we go. Let's get some medical out here. We've got two wounded dispatch. I need medical immediately. Okay, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and wait for the ambulance to get here. There's not much that I can do. I'm not certified
SUV
to treat gun wounds or stab wounds. I searched both the bodies, and I'm just going to sit here and wait for the EMS to come, and I'll tell you guys the results of the medical treatment and what they could get done. Whoa, come on, man. All right. I think we might have some street racing. I was looking at him for a while, but come on, sir, pull over, nice and smooth.
Units
I was looking
reporting
at him for a while.
A
oh, okay.
On we got a runner. Avenue.
Sir, stop running. You're gonna make it more complicated on yourself. This is the LSPD. Almost collided there with that vehicle. He's losing control, spinning out, tailgated another vehicle. We might be able to end this. Try to, there we go. Yep, he's getting out, he's bailing out. Okay, he's running, on foot. Let's go ahead and get air out here.
We've got
sir, stop running, this is the LSPD. You're only gonna make it worse on yourself.
Grant, we got it. We're
just
want to
talk.
We're 1023 right now.
Let's go ahead and get the taser out. Sir! There we go. Dispatch, be advised, white male, black shirt with the scarf, sweatpants. I got him going to the ground now. Get on the ground, nice and easy. Here we go. Thank you, Air One. You were a little bit late, but I appreciate the assistance anyways. Let's go ahead and give this guy a quick pat down. You got anything on you that's going to poke me, stick me, hurt me? No? All right. Go ahead and stay right there. Pacific stand. Well, why are you? All right. Well, we're gonna go ahead and see what we can't get this guy ticketed for, and I will see you guys in a minute. Okay, guys. So I'm code 3 out to a situation right now. It's not a big situation, but there is an officer right off the freeway here requesting backup for a traffic stop. So we're gonna go ahead and see what's going on, and we will assist however possible. Right. Okay, he's got his gun out. Sir, stop shooting.
Hang on, they're closing code 3. We have an officer under fire.
Well, there goes backup. Good lord.
You will not
that escalated very quickly. Wow. That quick reaction. Oh my god, let's go ahead and collect that weapon. There is no need to call medical for that situation. I'm going to be code 4 and I will see you guys in a minute. Let's go ahead and play check and see what's going on with the suspect in front of us.
Target license plate 8-4 Zebra X-ray Charles 4-5-2.
Be advised, your party has minor entries in the system. Officers to use caution.
Let's go ahead and
damn it all.
Yo, we're just going to signal the suspect to stop. I don't know why half of my roof is dirty and half of my roof is clean. That's weird. Excuse me, sir. This is Why Not Game with the Los Santos Police Department today. How you doing?
Good day.
Let me go ahead and see some identification, please.
Why
License, registration, proof of insurance, the whole nine. Alright, hang tight. Dispatch, can I get a check on an Akira Young? Male, birth date 7/7/1970. Okay, so sir, here's the issue, right? I'm sure you know this, and if you don't, your license is suspended. We're gonna go ahead and ask you to get out of the vehicle. Nice and easy. Yep, there we go. Don't walk away.
That goes.
Hands where I can see them, to your side, nice and easy.
I shoot you.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and issue you citation for what's happened today. Can settle that however you'd like. Someone will come in the mail and tell you how to settle this.
Damn it all.
I don't have the time today to do so. Sign at the bottom right there, and I'll let you go on your way. As for the vehicle, unfortunately it is going to be impounded. Sir, don't get back in the vehicle. Don't get back in the vehicle. Sir, don't get back in the vehicle. Sir, you cannot drive off in the vehicle. Alright. Don't get back in the vehicle, sir. Oh god, okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Yep. I don't know why this game has to be complicated sometimes. Oh my god, if you had more than a suspended license, oh, I'd be catching you right now. Oh, you really gonna run multiple red lights in front of you like that. Oh my god, buddy, you don't know. Dispatch, be advised, it is a white male, white t-shirt, white helmet with a black stripe going down the middle, driving erratically down the highway, multiple stoplights, multiple stoplights have been ran. He is on a motorcycle. It looks to be black in color. I'm getting out to speak with the suspect now. Sir, I'm gonna ask you to get off the motorcycle. Don't run. Hands where I can see him. Hands where I can see him. Get to the ground. Get to the ground. Hands behind your back. Johnny Bean. Here's the deal, Johnny. You don't want to go to jail. I don't want to take you to jail. I don't want to waste, you know, resources. I know you were having fun. You might have just gotten a bike, whatever was going on with the situation, but you can't be doing that. So here's the deal. I'm going to add 2 points to your license. If that puts you over, then we're going to impound the bike. On top of that, I'm going to issue you a pretty heavy ticket. If you can't pay it, we're going to impound the bike, send you to jail. So that's as simple as it is. You are just being detained for now until we can find out if you can afford to pay the ticket. I'm going to pull your bike forward. Just stay where you are. Don't worry, I know how to ride motorbikes. Okay, yep, good job. Get in the way. Awesome. Not my fault. I got it on body cam. You stepped in the way. I told you not to. You know it. Hang tight, sir. If you would like, you could get into the back of my patrol car. If you feel like it's safer there for you.
Get in!
Okay, or not. Go ahead and just clear traffic up right quick.
I shoot you. Look, I save myself a lot of paperwork.
Okay, sir. So here's the deal. I'm gonna go ahead and it's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Here's the deal, sir. I'm gonna go ahead and do a check on you through dispatch.
Zero, nine, find out Frank, what's going on. David, Zebra,
so you
nine,
have an expired
zero,
registration.
Four, a traffic violation.
Unfortunately, I am going
officers
to
use caution.
Impound the bike. There was no reason to really be running. We're gonna have it checked back at the yard where we get all of our vehicles towed to. It's unfortunate that it had to be this way, sir, but you can't blow through red lights right like that. You can't be driving erratically. That's not appropriate behavior, and that is not the right way to drive. Hopefully they don't, you know, revoke your license. You didn't seem like you were doing, you know, too much danger to people, but I mean, at the same time, you were. I don't know what that is. That is definitely not a towing vehicle. Okay. What is this guy behind me doing? I've got a suspect in my car. I don't want to. Okay.
Backup
multiple collisions, dispatch.
A
it is a. I know the real life model of that car. I think it's a McLaren. Oh, Ocelot 460, I think. In route right now. I've got a suspect in the back of my car, but this guy is doing some really crazy things right now. Sir, pull the vehicle over.
We have
okay, we've got a pursuit. I'm not going to be too aggressive in the pursuit because we do have some
Attention all units.
We do have some
people. We've got units requesting helicopter support over Pacific Bluffs.
Clear the road, clear the road. We've got to shut this guy down. Here we go. We got a roadblock setting up now. Okay. Just jumped out of the patrol car. What was that about?
Roadblocks in key locations. Over.
We can't stop now. Oh god, this is horrible. This is all going so bad. So this guy hit my vehicle. He driving erratically. He's hit multiple vehicles. His vehicle's, you know, damaged pretty bad. Hopefully gonna be totaled, you know, shut him down.
All units, roadblock in position ahead.
He's acting crazy. Okay, he just blew through the roadblock. Did not matter.
Roadblock has been passed. Roadblock has been passed.
I could tell the roadblock's been passed. Thank you, sir. Oh, huge 1050. Oh my god, double collision. That guy is not... Okay, he's driving off. He seems to be okay. Oh my god, this guy is racking up some bills today. Damaging people's vehicles. Excuse me, sir. Don't walk across the road. Do not jaywalk right there, man. Don't know if he was, but I believe he was.
And shit.
All right, we're shutting this guy down. We're gonna get some. We're gonna get about five local patrol
We've
out
We've got
here
an officer in need of assistance in the Spoochy Canal.
I'm gonna force him to take a left here. Because it's about to get real hectic. There's a lot of people on this guy.
Bravo 27, we're in the area.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. This could be it. Sir, do not move the vehicle. I will shoot you. Sir? Sir? Stop moving the vehicle. Okay, he's dead. Let's go ahead and yank him out the car real quick. We're gonna get some medical out here just in case.
Possible 148.
Okay, guys, so this is one that I really wanted to show you. Okay, guys, so this is one that I really wanted to show you. We're gonna code 3 over there. If you see on the left, I've been cycling through calls. It says officer has activated his panic button. I have a panic button installed on my, you know, on my through the mods that I use. I have a panic button. It essentially just brings a whole lot of cops to your area at one time. So we're gonna go ahead and see what's going on. Hopefully there's some action going on, because sometimes there's not even an issue. Uh-oh. What? What's going on? What was that? Are they down there? Is that what that is? Are those the people down there that are the issue with the red? Yeah, that looks to be the guy. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and go down there and see what's going on. See if we can't solve this officer's issue before the other units converge. Roscoe Jenkins! Okay. Alright. Sir, stop running! Oh, he has a gun. He has a gun. Sir? Sir, I'm gonna ask you to drop
Attention.
The gun.
This is dispatch.
Drop the gun.
No further units required.
Drop
with
the
patrol.
Gun. I don't wanna kill you, but I need you to drop the weapon. Thank you. Go to the ground, nice and easy. No, sir, don't. Yep, to the ground. Get back on the ground. He's sketching out, he's scooting away. Trying to disappear into the bush. Alright, nice and easy. Hands behind your back. Nice and easy. Did not see those cops. Did not see those police officers right there. There's a lot of guns that were just pointed at me. Okay, guys, I think we're going to do one more. We've got a pursuit of an armed suspect going on right now. We are going to be code 3 to the situation. I guess I just like getting shot at today and dealing with guns, maybe. It looks like they are driving in the cemetery. I don't believe we can get our vehicle in there this direction, so we're going to have to head around through the front gate to get our vehicle in the cemetery. People are going crazy. You know what? I was going to say, people are really driving erratically, but it's because of the armed suspects that are doing it. Oh, here we go. Let's go ahead and take some shots. Oh, we got one of them. Okay. Let's go ahead and get back in our car and go over there. I think we might have gotten the driver. No, we didn't. Yeah, we did. We got a runner. We got a runner. Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am.
Nuts.
Oh, he's shots fired, shots fired, shots fired. Let me show you guys what my panic button does. Shots fired on an officer. Shots fired on an officer.
I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do.
So this is what my panic button does. It's going to take a minute for them to respond, but it should be pretty intense in a minute if it's like the first time I accidentally hit it. There goes one officer on scene. Not me. He's across the road. There goes a patrol cop and another cop. It's about to get crazy. And they don't... I don't understand why they haven't... Well, I guess it could be like an issue to program them to do so, but they don't program the cops. Here goes another cop. They don't program the cops to, I don't think they program the cops to arrest. I think they program them to come straight to my location and deal with what I've got going on. So this guy's got multiple gunshot wounds. We're going to go ahead and call dispatch. There might actually still be some units responding. Yep, here comes some more. This is what this is what happens whenever you hit your panic button as an officer. We've got, you know, an LSPD SWAT van, another LSPD SWAT van. We've got a bike cop. We've got another sheriff unit. We've got one SWAT unit. Yep, there we go. We've got another SWAT unit. I guess they just assume that I've got an army out here trying to take me on. They're just pointing their guns at my SWAT car. All right. Okay. What is going on with all of these people speeding in my city? What? No, he is not gonna lose me. That dude is gone. Oh. All right. Yep. Back on duty. Back. I almost recovered. Ah, that was awesome. I almost recovered that. Oh, there it is. It's flipped upside down. Oh, good lord. We got to get that guy out the back of the vehicle.
Assistance required for a suspect.
Sir, hang on. We've got got a unit coming out to get you out right now. Hang on. Now, this is probably an issue for the fire department. Is he still? Yeah, he's still in there upside down. Hang on, sir. I'm going to attempt to get on the vehicle and rock it with my feet. It's been another episode of LSPDFR. I'm going to go ahead and, you know, edit this video and post it. But okay, I thought she wasn't wearing a shirt for a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this video and post it. Other than that,
David, Ocean, Sam, 1-3-0.
No entries on file.
I'm out.